Hi, and welcome to a short video that I put together for you to give you a tour of the World Clock app that we've built for you in the OneLaunch desktop search application. So, as you know, OneLaunch is all about creating convenience for you and to increase your productivity on your computer each day. So the World Clock app is just yet another example of how we're doing that. All of us at the OneLaunch Technologies team, we all come from very diverse backgrounds. We've got people on the team from India, from Mexico, from Taiwan, from Italy, from Canada, all over Canada. We've got people helping out on the team from Poland. So we're really, truly global and all over the place. And time zones, as we often work remotely, come up all the time. What time is it for so-and-so in Poland? What time is it for so-and-so in Mexico? And I find myself often Googling or searching, whether that's with Google or with Yahoo or Bing, for what time is it in City X? What time is it in City Y? So with this happening a lot for us at the OneLaunch team, we thought, why don't we build a handy World Clock app for not just us, but our users, to give you a great place to go to quickly see the time across the globe in cities that matter to you. So, of course, as you can imagine, we did just that, and I'm very excited to show it to you today. So as a reminder, where you find all of the OneLaunch apps that we built for you in the OneLaunch library is here under Additional Apps. So simply click the gray plus button, and that opens up the apps library. And because it's a recent app that we've built, let's just scroll down and then you'll see the World Clock app that very clearly has the world and the clock and the icon itself. Simply click it to pre-pin it, to pin it to your OneLaunch dock. We can close out of the apps library. And now we've got the World Clock app pinned top left to your OneLaunch dock. Let's click it and open it up. So immediately by default, the World Clock app dashboard is very empty. We've done that on purpose to give you absolute choice and control as to what clocks and what time zones you want to see across the globe. So immediately, you'll want to click the plus icon to add different clocks. So let's just add a couple of the top cities in the world. We'll start with New York. Add. So New York, it's 12:30 in the morning. Let's next add Vancouver, Canada. Let's see what time it is there. All right, 9:35 at night. Let's add Barcelona, Spain. Okay, add 6:35 in the morning. So they're already on the 4th of August, as I take this video in my time zone, it's still the 3rd of August. Let's see if Paris, I think Paris will be similar to Spain. Yeah, it's the exact same. And we could check Hong Kong. Hong Kong. Okay, Hong Kong, let's see. 12:36 p.m. So it's just past midday. So you get a sense right away of all the quick additions that you can make in all the world clock and world time zones for different major cities that you can add. So we've added 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've added 5. So very quickly you're able to scroll to the left and scroll to the right with these arrows. And then I want to show you one more thing. Right now you're in digital view, which you might like, but you can also change to analog view if you prefer that older view of the time, the analog view versus the digital view. So that's pretty much it. I think the last thing is just if you want to remove a time zone, remove a world clock that no longer applies to you, simply click edit and you can either edit the actual location of the specific clock in that placement or just delete it with the trash icon here. So we'll delete that, we'll delete that, we'll delete that, and all of a sudden I'm back to just New York. And if I'm happy with that, click save. And I've just got New York. So yeah, it's fairly straightforward. That's the World Clock app in your OneLaunch desktop search application. We hope you enjoy it. We're always looking for feedback. So if you have any questions on the app or ideas for improving the World Clock app, we'd love to hear it. Please email us at support@onelaunch.com. Thank you very much for watching.